Hi, I'm Ukulele Ben, and we're going to learn another song for the Bristol Folk House Ukulele for Beginners course for autumn 2020. Today we're going to learn the Monster Mash, which is ideal because it's October and it's Halloween season, and some people may be asking you, hey, do you know a song for the season? To which you say, yes, and this is one from a guy, Boris something or other. I'll find out, I'll put it in the description. Anyway, we're going to learn this song. It's going to take next to no time because it involves the four chords that were all shown when we initially played the ukulele. First things first, are you in tune? Very important to be in tune so you sound right. First steps, first journey towards musicianship is knowing when something is wrong and wanting to correct it. Okay, our four chords for today. So the C chord, which is a ring finger behind the third fret of the string at the bottom, which is the A string. The A minor chord, which is the middle finger on the second fret at the very top, which is the G string. It sounds like this. The next chord is the F chord. So middle finger stays on the string at the top, the A string, and then the pointy finger behind the first fret of the string, second from bottom, which is the E string. And then the next chord is the G seventh chord. So middle finger behind the second fret of the second fret of the C string, which is second from top, pointy finger behind the first fret of the string, second from bottom, which is the E string on the first fret, and then the ring finger on the second fret of the string at the very bottom, which is the A string, and it sounds like this. Shall we start playing the song? I'll show you the sequence, and it's the same sequence of chords over and over again. So what you do is this, you go C and 2 and 3 and 4 and C and 2 and 3 and then A minor, 2 and 3 and 4, 1 and 2 and 3, F, 2, 3 and 4, F and 2 and 3 and 4, G, 7 and 2 and 3 and 4. I'll do the sequence again. C, 2 and 3 and 4, C, A minor, strum-wise, I was doing what you call an island strum, which is down and down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. But whatever strum you feel comfortable with, you can do that. So you could have just a down straight, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. Or you could do the up, down, 1 and 2 and 3 and don't worry, as long as you keep time. So that 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And the song is basically 2 bars of C, 2 bars of A minor, 2 bars of F, 2 bars of G7. If you want a copy of the music, message me on ukulelewithben.com and I'll be able to send something off to you as well as show you all the other stuff I do. Okay, let's do the song, shall we? Okay. It's on my laptop. By the way, I'm in my workout garb. Life's busy and you gotta keep fit, eh? Okay, so we'll do the sequence first and then we'll play the song. Okay, everyone? So, C and 2 and 3 and 4 and C and 2 and 3 and 4 A minor and 2 and 3 and 4 minor and 2 and 3 and 4 and F and 2 and 3 and 4 F and 2 and 3 and 4 G7 and 2 and 3 and 4 First one. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from the slab began to rise, and then suddenly, to my surprise, king of five, and then a mash on the chorus. He did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash, he did the F. He caught it all in a flash, he did the mash. He did the monster mash, page two, and then the zombies were having fun. Shut up, G7, the party had just begun. Wolfman, G7, Dracula, and his son. Now they're out on his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. It seems he was worried about just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist? He brought the mash. He did the monster mash. It's now the mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. He caught it all in a flash. He did the mash. It called it Mortar Mash. Now everyone's core drags a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, the mash was meant to. When you get my door and tell them Boris sent you, and you can mash. He did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash, and you can mash. He did the monster mash, he did the mash, he did the monster mash, ah, ooh." That bridge is just F, 2, and 3, and 4, and F, and 2, and 3, G7, and 2, and 3, and 4, and F, and 2, and 3, and 4, F, and 2, and 3, and 4, and F, and 2, and 3, and 4, and then you go back to the ordinary sequence. I should have mentioned that. It's not too bad, though. Just follow that. Ask for the sheet if you haven't got it, and have some fun with that. Ideal for October, the time of Halloween and ghouls and ghosts and sweets and dressing up. Let's be honest, it's all we're into. Well, thanks for taking part, and any other questions, uclaymaben.com. We can have a chat. Stay safe, stay sane, stay sensible, and I'll talk to you again. See you later, guys. Love you.